Hey buddy, you know what time it is?
Yeah.
It's time for a mystery craft. What do you think it is this time?
I don't know.
All right, let's see what our mystery is. It's a ultimate crystal garden.
Yeah.
We're gonna grow a crystal garden.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's open it up and let's do it. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's open this bad boy up.
Right.
We're gonna grow our own crystal garden. All right, let's check it out.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah,
it says color and grow trees covered in incredible crystals. And you get a special geode specimen inside. Ooh.
Let's open it.
Let's see what the back says real quick though. Let's see. Markers, you get tree bases, you get crystal growing liquid, an evergreen tree, two cherry trees, a geode specimen, and a learning guide with instructions. All right here.
Let's do it.
All righty.
Ready.
Oh, we gotta slide it out. Let's slide it out.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh, well, here's our instruction book.
Nice.
So that looks like we have some colored.
Oh,
there's our geode specimen. Look at that. And what else we get? We got our bases. And we have our tree. Oh, that's our special growing, our crystal growing liquid. And these are our trees. All right, let's set them all down. And let's read the instructions. First of all, you know what we need to check out?
Yeah.
We need to check out. Nothing else in here? That's what we'll do. Set that there. This is what we're going to grow. What's on that picture? See? So first of all, this is a real geode. Here it is. Look at.
Don't open the
water. Look what we got. That's real.
Don't open the water.
Look, that's like a real crystal rock.
Yeah.
So that's a real one we got in there, a little specimen. We'll set that there.
Look, Daddy.
That's, here's our crystal garden learning guide. Let's look real quick and see what we're doing. You open that and I'm going to tell you what crystals are.
Hey, I got these.
You ready?
Yeah.
Crystals are solid structures formed when atoms or molecules line up in a regular three-dimensional patterns. Some crystalline materials such as gemstones can be made up of single crystals. Others such as metals are made up of large number of small crystals joined together. So that's what a crystal is. We got some little paper to so we can draw on top of. And then you want to use this tree? Okay.
I'm going to use this tree.
You want that tree? Well, you got to have two pieces then. You got to have two of them. So I need you to color both sides. And then color front and back.
Can I open these?
I'll open them. So what color is this?
Green.
Green. What color is this?
Orange.
Orange. Good job. All right. And I'm going to open all of them because you can color it however you want, okay? You know what color that is?
Purple.
Purple. And this color is?
Pink.
Yep. And last one?
Blue.
All right. We'll set them all here. Daddy's going to make a tree.
Okay.
I'll do. And then we're doing this while Owen's sleeping because this is a little bit big for him, isn't it?
Yeah,
so let's go ahead and have fun and draw us a tree while he's sleeping and we'll make some crystals. Okay.
Look, Daddy, I got my own.
Mm-hmm.
Look. Okay. I got to draw.
Color it all up. Let's see what happens. We'll do some purple.
And do some green.
Cool.
And
every
hey, you're
color.
So good. I'm doing mine.
You can make it however you want. But I'm going to borrow a couple of these because we're going to do every color. Let me trade you.
Okay. I get two. You remember I got two.
And then, actually, we need to do purple there. You know what? It says In just 30 minutes, crystals will begin to form on your tree. So as soon as we color all these, we'll be able to see it before we go to sleep.
It's going to jump out to that table.
Is that what it's going to do?
Yeah, I got
to
squish it.
Oh, man. I don't know about squishing crystals. Do you want to squish them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mommy, you bar orange.
And we got Mommy doing one. So now we have three trees. She's a better drawer than we are. Okay, but you're doing a great job, buddy.
I'm done.
You're gonna be really colorful, huh?
Yeah.
All right. All right, bend them up a little bit, and then we stick it in his vase. All right, there's Daddy's tree. And then your tree, let's stick this one on top. This one slides on top like this. Okay.
There's one now, tree, two tree, and my tree.
And three trees. All right, we got Mommy, Daddy.
Mommy. Daddy, Gavin.
So, let's cut the crystal growing liquid. Now, watch. You gotta pour a little bit on top to get all of it. And the rest of it goes in the base. Alright. So, he got covered.
That's Mommy and Daddy.
Now, be careful. Alright, so he's covered up.
That's mine.
And now, the next one.
And Mommy.
Let's cover her up. Get on top, so all of it gets, and all the way to the base. It's like a Christmas tree. It's going to soak it up and become living. We're Daddy, actually like, Mark. And that was yours we just did, and now Daddy's. Okay, now we're gonna do Daddy's growing liquid. Cut it right here, and let's pour it. Let's try to get it in the base, Daddy. Alrighty. Well, some of it got in there. Alright, next we do, gotta be very careful. We gotta wait and let the crystals grow. About 30 minutes, they'll start growing. So let's come back and check, okay? Alright. Check this out, Gavin. Is that cool or what? We just woke up and they're all... This one was Mommy's. This one looks like Daddy's. Looks like the parts we didn't cut are white on the edges are pretty cool, aren't they? It's like Christmassy. And look at yours.
It's all
good. Look at that. What do you think, man?
It's the Go Play Crew.
Hey guys, come join the Go Play Crew and subscribe to our channel. And if you could like and share our videos, that would be awesome. Now let's go play.